Let's see the second type of solutions. It is based on the relative amount of solute. Based on the relative amount of solute. In this category, again, there are three types. One is saturated solution. Second one, unsaturated solution. Third one, supersaturated solution. What is saturated solution? Every solvent in a fixed amount has some ability to dissolve the solute. A solution which contains sufficient amount of solute is said to be saturated solution, and which has lesser than sufficient is called unsaturated solution, and which contains more than the sufficient amount is said to be supersaturated solution. For example, if you take 100 grams of water, it has the ability to dissolve 35 grams of NaCl. If 35 grams of NaCl is present in 100 grams water, that is saturated solution. If less than 35 grams, that means some 30 grams or 25 grams, if present in 100 grams of water, that is unsaturated. But supersaturated solution we can't prepare at room temperature. These are prepared at slightly more than the room temperature for some solutes and slightly less than room temperature for some solutes. If you take a sugar solution, its supersaturated solution is prepared at a slightly more than room temperature. That is what we call sugar syrup. It is not a saturated solution. Sugar syrup is a supersaturated solution. So in that way, in this category, there are three types: saturated, unsaturated, supersaturated. Saturated means which contains sufficient amount. Unsaturated means which contains lesser than the sufficient. Supersaturated means which contains more than the sufficient amount. Generally, supersaturated solutions are unstable. When they are kept at room temperature, they become saturated by precipitating the extra solute. So this is second category. Third category based on the concentration of solution. What is concentration? Concentration means it is the amount of solute present in 1 liter of solution. Amount of solute present in 1 liter solution is called concentration of the solution, or strength of the solution, also called strength. So in this category, there are again two types. One is dilute solution. Other one is concentrated solution. That means there are two solutions. One is 1 molar solution, other one 2 molar solution. Compared to 2 molar, 1 molar is called dilute solution. Compared to 1 molar, 2 molar is called concentrated solution. This is third category. So solutions are classified into two types in this third category. Now let's see how to express the strength of a solution.